and Mirko. They've done their job. Now to the couple that lie just ahead of them, representing the Ukraine. It's 15-year-old Evgenia Filonenko and 20-year-old Igor Marchenko. Their music, a selection of Queen medleys. Side by side, triple toe loops. Evgenia not making hers. Oh, but a wonderful throw triple loop. Well, that was right out of the top draw. Good height and speed across the ice. Dear me, got it all wrong on the axle. Very fast. And the delayed split, double twist. Of Dmitriev in the spin, a little bit of a copy. Lovely lift, well balanced, and a very soft exit. So triple Salka, just catching the foot. A lot of courage there because the takeoff wasn't right, and she's had some nasty falls throughout this program. Effort. Well, there's been an interesting battle between Evgenia and Igor. and Peggy Schwartz and Mirka Muller all season. These two finished ahead of the Germans in the Nations Cup. In fact, they won the bronze medal there, but finished behind the Germans in Nagano in the NHK trophy. And I fear that Schwartz and Muller will leapfrog above these two after that performance. What do you think, Nicky?
Yeah, I think so too, because of the quality of Peggy and Mirko's routine and the overall thing. I mean, that one of the lifts was a problem. This was tremendous, the throw triple loop. And there was a lot of stuff packed into this routine, but there were some big mistakes. And I think the Germans just have so much more quality, so much more maturity, and a more beautiful, complete routine that it's ahead of this. This seemed less mature in its makeup and the way they were able to put it over.
Nevertheless, it was a good performance, and she really does have tremendous charisma, doesn't she? A beaming smile wherever possible, really selling the program. Chin up. And even when things were going horribly wrong.
It's a lovely dismount for the lift flowing.
So they've dropped a place behind Peggy Schwartz and Mirko Muller. Sixth, if all four of the next group finish ahead of them, as I fear they probably will.